window. What can you see? Wow. Oh, we're going to be able to see the sea out of there in a minute. We've arrived in our little ferry cabin and it's really cute. We've got like a toilet, which is perfect when you've got children, and two beds. Stuart's already sleeping.
Early start, guys. Early start.
Typically, the one day the boys needed to be awake early, they didn't. We had to wake them to come. And all week long, they're getting up before five. On this ferry, I didn't know that they had them, and we just came across it by chance, which was fun. So they've really enjoyed playing in there. We are like 3 hours into our journey now, so I think we're gonna get some lunch soon, and that should take up like another half an hour. They're actually been really good so far, no problems. They've enjoyed their busy bag, which I did a video, if you haven't seen, of like busy bag ideas for activities and like plane and train journeys. So yeah, we're heading over there now to Normandy, and we're going with Brittany Ferries, and we actually got it from Portsmouth, which is cool because that's really close to us, so usually have to go all the way down to Dover or something. So that was really handy. So we're going to have some lunch and then carry on with our journey. Hold over and over again. Just on and off and off again. Oh, it's hard to feel it, so we pretend.
Just on and on and on again. Oh, it's hard.